What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars The Republic as the famous Trooper Mathiel! I'm your host, SelvsLeaderCarson, and I still have the money problem, but lucky for me, I have Kavasta to give me money.
That's kind of cheating!
No, it's not. No such thing as cheating. Not in my books, at least. Okay, here we go. We're going to Tatooine, and I have lots and lots of money, so I have nothing to worry about. I still find it ridiculous they have to charge a lot more now. Alright, let's get this over with. Oh, forgot to turn my timer on, which is okay. Alright, we're at Alderaan. I just want to take this moment, folks, to just talk to you. Oh my god, I'm so happy I'm restarting Trooper thing. I hope to be done with at least, and I'm just saying this, Balmora and Hoth, and then I have to do the quests on Quesh, maybe Belsavis, get those all out of the way, and then I'll be right where I want to be again, and I should be, and I'm estimating, I have to do those quests, I'll probably be at level 40, I'm trying to think this out very carefully and very well thought out. Yeah, if I do Quest, and I should be right around that level range, which is, should be around 39, 40. And then I have to do the quests on Voss. And then I'll be right where I want to be, and I'll be happy, and you'll love me, and I'll be cool. We've got opportunity in this very community. Uh-oh, I gotta stop singing that. It's stuck in my head! I can't move. I can't even see.
Let me help you.
I can hear Alara. What is going on? Is she real? Come on, you damn loading screen. Thank you. Alright, so basically, now my armor mech is extremely high, so I should be right where I want to be. Uh-oh. Hurry! Oh, I gotta talk to you now. Okay.
Captain, good to see you. It was a big relief to hear that Havoc could make it out for this one.
Hold on. There, gotta get Alara out. Let me actually go sell some stuff, dude, before I talk to you. At least we know where he's at. And I'm not gonna make it. It's gonna be mailed to me, son of a gun.
I'll help you.
I don't like it when it's mailed to me. Yeah, there we go. I hate when that happens, because then I have to actually go get it and stuff. There's no vendor in here? Wow. That's a shocker. I always thought there'd be one in here. Okay, let me add some more room then. Give me this. There we go. Yeah, there's the mailbox. I saw it. I saw it! There it is. No, I don't want to read your letter. Your letters is boring and stupid and boring.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you?
Sell all my crap here. That's what you can do for me. Wait a minute. What did I just sell? I'm like, wait a second. I need those, actually. There we go.
Appreciate your business.
Alright, with that all out of the way, I can probably now focus on what I was doing. Let me see. Let me check out M4X for a minute. Let me see if he'll like any of this stuff. No, he doesn't like underworld goods. He likes courting? Well, I never thought the robot man could be a player, I guess.
Ready and able.
Alright, so here we go.
This will help.
Alright, time to go talk to our friend here. Come on.
Let me help you.
Go talk to the Jonas dude. Jonas Brothers.
Captain, good to see you. It was a big relief to hear that Havoc could make it out for this one.
Alright.
Congratulations on the promotion, by the way. How's it feel to be so big and important?
I like being the boss. Now, I would love to say that I like being the boss because I'm epic and awesome and I got cool stings. I got a chin pad and you're nothing. You're nothing but an agent. No, just part of the job.
If being a captain lets me do more for the Republic, that's all that matters.
Well, when you're at the top of the Republic military someday, feel free to have me stationed somewhere cushy. So, you know that you're extracting an undercover agent who has intel on the Empire's new superweapon, codenamed Gauntlet. The agent's name is Prelin Garn.
Okay.
He's done his part. The transport he's riding just made an emergency landing in the desert under mysterious circumstances.
So what do you need me for?
If your guy is already on the ground, why doesn't he just come here?
I think the Imperials might wonder why one of their people wants to wander off into the desert alone. Garn's ride was an Imperial troop transport, so expect plenty of security as you approach. Once our agent is secure, be sure the scene is clear and make your way back. Good luck.
All right. Thank you for telling me that. Now I gotta go find the dude, actually. God damn it. I hate when I have to go find people. I mean, it's so stupid and boring, and I have to go beat up people. To deal with the nonsense, and I have to, that's all I have to hear every day. I swear to God, blow them up. Alright. Okay, where do we have to go? Let me see. How far?
You deserve nothing less than the highest possible quality, Master.
Alright, good. Now that you're here, let's talk. Let me see, what do you like? You don't like courting. You like trophies, I see that. He doesn't like underworld goods.
Oh. Nice.
Ready?
Let's go. Where's your helmet, woman? Let's see, let me see if I can go get new skills. If I can, that's great. If I can't, then that sucks.
Understood.
And I'll be pissed.
With pleasure, sir.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider that
I better get a new cool member. I want a new team member, really. Because I hate being the one doing all the cleanup work. Alright, level 37. I gotta aim for that. There he is. Oh, it looks like I can get new skills.
Hold still.
Probably the same ones that I had last time.
Accessing holonet. Establishing link to galactic archives.
Let me see the new skill here, the new body armor. So I need battle, so that will be that. Be nice, and it'll look awesome. We're gonna wait. I wanna wait on that one. Actually, no, I'm not gonna wait. You, Jorgen, make it.
You can count on me.
And you're gonna make these defense ones.
Count on me.
Good. I better count on you. I need these. They're very important. I'm gonna put these right here. Alright, here we go, folks. The fans know best, so I have to go deal with
Welcome.
This.
Please select an available travel route.
Goddamn womp rats. Finally, I get to get rid of this crappy one. I hate this one. It looks ugly. And it makes me look weak. Just want to get rid of the helmet soon, too. Time to go take on some goddamn Tusken Raiders. Sandcrawler! Yeah, the graphics seem to be too high, so I gotta lower them. Give me a minute, I'll lower these graphics. Back at Tatooine, goddammit. Alright, give me a minute, I'll be after I land. Alright, give me one moment, I'll be right back. Okay, there we go. I lowered the qualities a little bit. Just a few of them, not all of them. Well, that doesn't look good. Hold on again. There we go, all fixed. That's better. Oh my god, it looked nice at least. Alright, so we're gonna have to go all the way out here. I hate that I have to use a slow speeder. Damn it! But we have to bear with it. Those aren't much of a threat. If I remember right, there should be like a little base out here. I hear that. Remember. Ah, rock! There we go. Sorry. Remember, I was there once. It's a terrible, evil planet. He/she is talking about Bill Savas. I know we're gonna have to go there eventually, but it's just miserable to go there, and I hate it. For 3 hours, oh. Wow. I'm just Mathiel right now, though. Yes, Mathiel is us. We know this to be true. I wish they had a radio we could turn on, like, hello, this is Galactic Republic News. I'm here to tell you that the Gree event is now in effect. If you wish to be a part of it, you just listen to random alien language and you're like, what are they saying? What are they saying? I can't understand them. But it'd be awesome to listen to.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
There we go. Yeah, I'm not going to use my quick travel. I refuse to. Not yet, at least. 30, 27, 27. Okay, this will be a piece of cake if I'm going in there. Well, this is a no-brainer. Well, this is... Yeah, this is definitely a no-brainer. I could pull out Jorgen right now. He'd probably be able to take them all on. And, you know, that makes me think, in fact. If I pull Jorgen out, I might be able to... And I'm just assuming here. I might be able to upgrade all my guys' gear. Everybody's gear, in fact, since I'm an armor mech. Except for the robot man. Wait a minute, how do I get there? What? Did I have to go all the way around? Ah, bollocks! I was going the wrong way. God damn it, I swear to God, I'm gonna kill the people who invented this. I just wanna blow their brains out and just hit them in the face, and I just hit them in the face again, and I laugh at them. Yeah, in your face, and God damn it, I swear to God, I'm gonna be so glad when I leave by SWTOR. Yes, folks, I'm gonna announce it in this video now. I do have intentions of leaving SWTOR. I'm not gonna stay around for this. I've already heard of Elder Scrolls Online coming out, and I'm a big Elder Scrolls fan. I mean, I prefer Elder Scrolls over Star Wars. Sorry, guys. It should only be in movies. And I'm gonna definitely be going over to playing ESO, and I'm bringing some of my guildies. Some of them want to come with me. Did that guy's... Wait, is this guy... I want to see your name! Stop jumping around, you retard! Here we go. Novi Ordianus. Oh, okay, Ordianus. I thought that said New Orleans. I was like, what the hell? Who would name their guild New Orleans? Okay, that's just for messing around. Okay. I swear to God, when I get... Where is that trooper vehicle? Is it? What's that skill that you have to... What the hell is that? I'm not gonna get close enough to fight them. Okay. Come on. No. No, I don't want to fight those buggies. They're annoying and they're a problem. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's the Jedi Knight one. I've already been here. Okay, I know this place. I remember it. I just was stupid enough to forget. Alright, here we go. Trooper time.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Let me help you.
Die! Die! You should never have come here. Operation Blackout. Operation Kiss My Ass, more like it. Right there! Ah! Go. Right, now, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw a plasma grenade right there, and then I'm gonna shoot him. Reload! It never gets old, my blasters. Right there should do. Hi-ya! And there's that, and then there's this, and you're dead. Get him, and I'll handle the big guy. Die, robot man. Bluey! Bluey! There we go, time to reload my gun. So beep beep pop beep beep pop pop up. I am pushing random buttons. I will zoom in to show you. I don't know what buttons I am pushing because I can't see any. So, there's him, and then there's that. Okay, Joy. Okay, let's shoot it. Now kill these two guys, and we got it. No survivors, and no witnesses. No witnesses.
Sir, enemy forces incoming!
Whoa, what the? Holy. Oh my god, there's somebody shooting at me! Oh, I'll shoot blasters at you! Take that! Ah! Better throw a grenade. Take that! Oh, bugger!
Defensive positions. Squad 2, advance on my.
Here, get down here!
Take cover, moron!
What the hell are you thinking? Get down!
Just hurry! Traitor! Shoot him!
Oh, crap! Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God! Oh, Jesus! This is not gonna be pretty. Uh-oh, this is not gonna be good for me. What the? God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna be dead. I am not running back here. Screw that. You might as well be asking me to cut off my toe. That is a BS call. I had to fight four people on my own. Actually, four groups on my own. I'm gonna kill that group and then kill that group. Hold on, I gotta answer this call. Alright guys, unfortunately I have to cut the video off right here. I have to go do something very important in real life. So, I'm gonna put him right over here, and I'm gonna leave him right here. I'll be right back, I promise. This will be one of the short videos. So, thank you very much for watching, tune in next, and see you guys later. So, bye-bye!